April 1st, 2011 to March of 2016 is $8,800 a year. April 2016 to March 2021 is $9,700 a year. April 1, 2021 to March 31st, 2026 is $10,672 a year. And then April 1st, 2026 to January 31st, 2027 is $11,739. So it's Allan and Schruijer and I have gone through the proposal. We've sized it somewhat on some terms and conditions, and they've come back with what I feel like is a reasonable extension of the existing lease, so that they can spend money that they've already spent by and large to make the facility look better. So staff's recommendation is that you all approve the chairman to execute the documents necessary to extend this lease. Trailer park and lease is going to be done.
Have you heard on council? Any questions of him?
I have a question about, is this, is the Home Depot project built out on day four and the building?
The building, to my knowledge, it is, that's not to say that there's some expansion there, but I don't know if any expansion plans other than this, to the primary position.
If you look at, what they've done, they've taken the trucks that were parked on the south, at the southeast end,
right?
Of the building.
Mm-hmm.
So they moved them off to the side, which then opens up that end of the building to keep all the people on the left direction. Is that a possibility?
I would say that it is a possibility. That's definitely what I'm not talking about. I would say it is, especially when you look at, you know, what they've done this year with the new gate and the slope of the field and what they have the capability to do here. And that is a significant expansion for federal funds.
It really is.
So it plays their, I think it plays to their strategic planning for expansion.
Any other questions, comments?
I assume the environmental liability is all over the place. You know, they have none. Determination of the
lease. They've done all the due diligence, they've done all the environmental and all the.
But at the end of the lease, they've, I had an oil tanker do anything.
They have the liability.
It's a lot.
They have a liability. And we will own that property at the end of it.
Right.
They did not ask for options.
That's what I'm worried about. If it's there.
Who owns the property that now is cut off? That's been back behind. Where's Wade? So what's, okay, just the property right to the left, right there. Keep going, Jeff. Okay, that is the property.
That's where they're going to park in the center of the town. And that's where the entrance is. If you look at the cul-de-sac to the north,
yes,
the entrance is south of that, where all the parking, all of the trailers will come in the main gate and be directed after they drop or if they pick it up. They will go to the trailer parking and then they'll go get their pickup and of all these officers off the
safety. It is a good use of the
And then just for public purposes, this is not a trailer park that's generally understood. Thank you. Thank you, Steve. Good job. Seeing that there are no other questions, comments, presumably. Are you soliciting the motion?
Yes,
sir. I have a motion.
I move we go forward with this lease and present it to the city council.
A motion second, all in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
And the opposition.